I don't think so. It's just to happen for me this year. I don't think anyone throwing them too high. The one I threw was extremely high, but there wasn't one doubt in my mind that he was going to make it.
After that play, you hit the open three,
pass it up, and
what goes into that decision?
I'm just trying to make the best play for this team to win. I mean, obviously my shot was hitting, but I wasn't trying to take any shots that were out of rhythm. That one would have been a little forced, and Zion is unstoppable in the post. So, with him having a guy in his back, and he's on the block, you got to give it to him, and you know he's going to make a play.
Trey, the 20 seconds left, you go at the free throw line, you missed it, and then you know that it's going to be a defensive stop to win the game, just like last Sunday. I mean, is it easy to flip it and go, okay, forget about the missed free throw and play defense, or is it disappointment there? What do you think of that?
Right, disappointment, obviously, right away, but you got to flip the script right away. You got to turn to the next page. And you know, the season's on the line right there. So, with up to knowing that you just missed the free throw, you got to put that behind you just to try and get a stop to win the game.
Shooting is such a finesse thing. It's such an adrenalized game. And biggest game you probably ever played in. How did you kind of collect yourself each time you shot it and become successful?
Right. Just putting in a bunch of work to get to this point, and then trusting in that work. I said before, my teammates, my coaches have continued to trust in and believe in me and continue to give me confidence every single day. So although I struggled from the three last games, the coaches and my teammates have never lost any confidence in me, and they kept telling me to take that shot, the next one will go in.
You keep talking about coaches who have confidence in you. Is it Coach K? Like, who specifically has been telling you to keep shooting?
Right. Specifically Coach K during the games, but in practice, it's been all the coaches. They work with me every single day. I try to get as much work on my shot as I can because I know if we want to make a run at this thing, I'm going to have to knock that down.
I know that John does some shooting competitions with guys. Has he done them with you recently or in the last couple of weeks or anything like that?
Right. We haven't done any competition recently, but we have in the past.
How have those turned out?
I beat him. To be honest, you're going to have to ask him. He probably remembers more than me, but he might just tell you he always beats me. Just because, you know.
I got to get both sides of the story, right?
I definitely beaten him, but if you ask him, he'll try to tell you I've never won or something.
Yeah. How long ago did you, what point in the season?
I remember specifically in Maui, I beat him. Okay. But I don't know how many times we played since then.
Who was that?